right? Action.
Figured I'd come teach you some things on this court.
Man, what you gonna teach me?
Hi, my name is Jaylin Fleming. I go to Beasley Academic Center. I am in the movie's Dreams. I play the main character's son in the movie.
All right, ready, and action.
Told you you ain't got no game. Check up.
The main character, he went to jail. He went to jail while I wasn't born, and I never really know him. So he has just came out of jail, so he's trying to get me a relationship with me. And I'm not really taking it right now because I hardly even know him, so. It was my father's one of the co-producers for the movie. Okay. So he basically let me go in the movie.
Tell me a little bit about last year. There were a lot of stories about you playing basketball.
Stories in the Tribune. Been on George Lopez, front cover of Yahoo last month, commercials for McDonald's. And now I'm doing a movie.
All right, and action.
And next, I think in a couple months, I'm gonna do another movie called Lottery Pick.
Now, a lot of guys, they go through their whole careers, they win championship rings, and then the acting credits come.
From the top.
From the top. 340B, take one. All right, I'm gonna be in
one. You've been sort of developing the acting part as well as the basketball.
Yeah, and I've been, I developed that as a young age.
You don't wanna overemphasize it, you just wanna make it like, this is how I feel, this is how it is.
Oh man, I enjoy it a lot. It makes me feel like I'm like a real movie star, somebody in Hollywood.
We're working.